says. So why was JJ so desperate to find book witnesses then? Or is it only fighter jet witnesses that cannot be trusted? Because Kiev said there were no fighter jets. And in Kiev we trust, not to mention SBU anonymous. That led to BBC taking her report down the same day it was published. However, 2 days later it was put up again.